Hi and welcome to another how-to video. So today we are going to show you how to turn off the white light on an IP PoE ColourVu camera. So the IP ones run a little bit differently to the analog cameras to turn off the white light, and we're going to show you how to do that. And you can do this using your PC through the software. We're going to log on to the NVR, allow access, and then turn off the white light. Okay then, so there are two ways to do this. If you've got your camera plugged into a switch, then you just go skip to the later part of the video. You don't have to set up the virtual host. So first of all, we're going to access our NVR, set up a virtual host, log into the camera, and then turn off the white light. All right, it sounds a little bit complicated, but it's really not. So if you haven't seen what SADP tool is, I advise you check out our other videos to download it, and we're just going to load it up now. Okay, as you see, this is the camera we're using. It's just a very common 4-megapixel ColourVu camera from Hikvision. Okay then, so we've loaded up SADP. We have found our NVR. So we're just going to log into our NVR on our PC. Okay. All right, now we've logged on to our NVR. All right, so what we have to do in order to access the camera to turn off the white light is create a virtual host for the NVR. So if you didn't know, you can plug in your IP cameras direct to a switch and then you can access the cameras that way. But if you have your cameras already plugged into the NVR, then you have to do it this way. Okay, so we go to configuration. Okay then, so then we go to network and we go advanced settings. So under here we go to other, under the advanced settings, and we have to enable the virtual host. Mine was enabled earlier, but it will come preset as not enabled. So make sure enable virtual host is enabled, click on save. Now we can access the camera directly through the NVR. So we go back to the system and we go to camera management. Under camera management here, we click on IP camera, and now we have a link for the camera. So I plugged in, we see we've got one camera online here. So we're gonna join that camera. So you click on join and then you put in your admin and the IP activation password. All right, so we logged into our ColourVu camera. Okay, our live view is not working right now. Let's see what we can get that going. Well, I got the camera plugged in. You won't be able to see it, but we'll show you how to turn off the white light anyway. So under configuration, we have under system settings, it comes up straight away, the basic setting. We want to go to external device. So under here, you see LED light, enable supplemental light. So what we do is just click on that, click on save, and now you will not have any more white light on your ColourVu camera. Okay, there are other settings here, like the brightness you can change with the white light and the sensitivity and things like that. So that's all down to your personal settings. But I'm just showing you how to turn it off and on, and you can mess around with the settings if you like. But yeah, so I hope you learned something today, how to log onto an IP camera and turn off the light. Feel free to check out our other videos. Thanks and see you next time. Cheers.